At Adelaide, we have a strong tradition in international law. Many of our professors have gone on to the International Court of Justice, and we have highly valued this area of scholarship. In addition, we have a contract with the Department of Defence to provide postgraduate legal education to the Defence Force, and that experience reinforces in our course design and our course delivery. The Australian government has identified areas of strategic vulnerability for Australia and areas where we need to become more proficient. Space, the acquisition of nuclear submarines, amongst many. So because of that, there is a growing need for expertise in these areas. Upon enrolling in a Masters of International Security Law, students are able to study key areas of national security interest from a legal perspective. The way the course is delivered is in person. The course comprises ultimately 16 subjects over a two-year period, so 8 subjects per year. They are all intensive courses over a period of 1 week. It comprises 2 compulsory subjects, an international law subject and an introduction to Australian law subject. It comprises 3 legal research skills subjects. But at the end of that, they then can specialise. So if their area of interest is cyber law, we have subjects on that. If it's nuclear law, we have subjects on that. If it's space law, we have subjects on that. So students are able to set their own path and go down whatever niche area of expertise they wish to study in. We have drawn upon our own experience, we have drawn upon our legacy of excellence in areas of international law in particular, and we have reached out to those around Australia and around the world that can assist us in our delivery of our training.